Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode of World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy.
The World of Final Fantasy. It's great to see you all. Thank you very much for coming back today. I'm Derm, this is PasticheofSkin, and we're still playing. We have just kind of gotten to the point where we're going to go into Chapter 5 of the game. We're just making a small stop at the shop. Last time we tried to go to the shop, something weird happened and we ended up in a coliseum in the middle of somewhere and it was terrifying. Oh no, that's not where we want to go. North Promenade. What the heck? Oh, I assume it's actually one of those dungeon places, so it'll be listed whenever you go through the gates.
Who's on your side when the going gets tough?
Chocolatey?
Welcome to the Chocolatey Mart!
Yay! Chocolatey!
Okay, so what do you got, girl? Mega Phoenix. Alright, so that'll be really useful to have, but it also means that I can sell that for money if I need it. Port. Anything here worth grabbing? Lethian Chime. Sometimes inflicts. I need something a little bit more guaranteed than that, so I'm just going to buy myself some healy items at the moment. Because I'm running out of potions after battling with that black chocobo. So, yep, we'll grab 600 of those. Well, not 600 of those. Six of those for 600. We have no antidotes left. That's weird. I thought I had one. I must have used it in a fight. Well, we'll just grab three of those just to have. Eye drops we have four of. Removes Oblivion. We're not going to run into Oblivion yet, are we? Fusion. There's 500 pop. We've got two of them already. So we're good. That's all I needed. Just enough healy
Thank
items.
Thank you!
Thank you! So, yep, there we go. Jump into here. And we're going to move on to Cornelia to go and see what's going on after we find the Warrior of Light in the last chapter. Awesome. So the fact that we've got all the places listed there for going back to refine places, quick travel is going to be useful. The maps do feel very, very linearly
Chapter
put together,
five.
But I don't mind
the
that for the fact that we're kind of monster
Grimoire.
Hunting. The champion who saved Grimoire. We got a story. Is there a legend built around us? Is there?
At least they'll leave Cornelia alone for a while. Now that we've gotten rid of the soldier controlling them.
Yeah, that's true.
Once
we can capture some
are
goblins.
Scattered and separated from their keeper, they revert to their wild state.
And wild mirages are something you just learn to get used to in Grimoire.
Mm-hmm. That's why you've got Mr. Warrior here.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, he's so shy.
However, we cannot rule out the possibility of another Bahamut attack. What we need is an alliance with another country. Some sort of mutual agreement to come to each other's defense.
Actually,
mutually assured destruction.
Word has been spreading of such an organization. An anti-federation group as large as a nation. Perhaps the time has come to formally introduce ourselves. They call themselves the League of S.
League of S? Do you know of any way to reach them?
The Thane of Saronia to the north has been in contact with them. I believe one of the merchants mentioned it.
Saronia, yes. They have been resisting Federation.
Alright, so we're getting into the political, intriguing conversations,
Highness,
I mean, are we going to start figuring out trade agreements and that kind of thing? Do we really need to get the Senate involved at this point of the conversation? Can we just not go out and capture some goddamn mirages?
Hey, maybe we could go instead.
Yeah, of course
yeah.
We can go. We'll be your
Mr.
envoys.
Here.
Let's be
Mr.
envoys. We'll do some trade envoying.
Woo!
So exciting!
That's right.
Adventure!
Trading! Right here in Cornelia. We're the best fit for this. We've got tons of mirages to collect, and could start just about anywhere.
Yeah, exactly.
So, you know, it wouldn't be any trouble.
What a kind offer. You would really do that?
Sure. You're doing us a favor by pointing me and Lon in a new direction.
I needed that.
We're glad to help.
The wrists.
I thank you. We are in your debt. Here, all Cornelian emissaries.
I know that's terrible. I really shouldn't do it.
As proof of their authority. It should help you on your way.
Thanks.
Well, there's no sense in hanging around. So long.
Take care.
Bye-bye.
Your Highness.
Toodle-pip. Auf Wiedersehen.
Okay.
Right.
Then let's get going to the Saronia place.
Just hop on the train and take that choo-choo the north.
Right. Tickets, please.
Yay. Lifetime tickets.
Go on, then. All aboard.
Why, thank you very much, sir. And off we go. Train, train, take me away. Train, train, train. Train, 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 train. Come on, there has to be at least one selfie conversation about a fucking train in this. Well, at least we have a forest to go through.
Holy amaze! I could stare for days!
He's about to see a maze ball.
Looks like we're gonna have to find a way through.
Yep. Ah, support abilities. A sizzle ability can be used to burn away vegetation or melt ice that's blocking your path. Oh, it might also be able to light fuses. You can use sizzle whenever you see a... Just bring a mirage that knows sizzle to that spot, then examine the site to get burning. Alright, so we don't know...
It's dangerous, or you need
every
a break.
Time
don't forget
I
that
see
you can use the gates to return to Ninewood Hills and take a time out.
When are we going to start just busting some Decepta chops?
Listen, Ironhide. We don't have enough Energon cubes to power a full-scale assault. Ready the shuttles for launch. Your days are numbered now, Decepta creeps. I don't know why I quoted that. It just seems to come out every once in a while.
Membe? Membe? Membe?
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
Fluffy butts! It's all the fluffy butts! Kick out the ass of the fluffy butt. So who's this? Aha! Oh, I don't have any dark? So do I need to actually specifically... Oh man, that's really annoying. Because I actually liked having channel an element dark. It's damn useful. Oh well. Right, so... Abilities Blizzard. Let's see how it works on a cockatrice. Nope, doesn't like it. Well, actually doesn't mind it. Punch him. Boom, right in the face. Ow. Time to take down that stack. There we go. Whoa, shit. Ah, wrong button. Right. Are you serious? This fight took way too long.
That was a good fight.
All right.
So cockatrice is in this area. I don't like stones. Petrify is a dangerous goddamn move to use on anybody. Since she's just like looking at the map going like, oh, there's obviously a treasure chest over here somewhere. Can we just have a cockatrice on its own? Nope, more moves. Thunder! Thunder! Thundercat! Oh! Damn!
See how you like this.
Yeah, it doesn't mind the ice too much. Yeah, I'm not really liking this ice combination. I might actually change it right after this match. Well, as soon as I find a... Well, no, I've got a combination of ones there I can use. I'm going to use something else that I have in my stock. I don't need to grab it. So instead of just looking at the fact that the moo there, and going like, is there something, like, with it being like it's home ground, would it not be a good defensive choice? But I'm not too sure about that. Yeah, we're going to change our stack setup. Essentially, because I need something. Right, do you know what? Actually, here. Screw that. You're not a good combination unless you got somebody else there. So you're going to go on now, and we're going to go physical. Go super physical. So yeah, we're still using double slam then. Which does mean I really don't need to be using behemoth. Yep, just going back to my old combo. It's one of those things we're going, after all those changes, we just ended up with the exact same thing. Although I could give her the behemoth now, couldn't I? Although I do like his double slam. Oh, their stability's weak. Alright, that was a bit weird. I suppose it's kind of like the way they're teetering. Either way. Bad design. Right.
Whoa. How are we supposed to get past these vines?
Something that does fire?
What's this symbol?
That's one of Inna Crow's, the patented sizzle symbols.
She got it patented?
Right.
That's your cue to the Brain Alon the Mirage that's learned the Sizzle ability. And if you don't have a Mirage with the Sizzle ability just yet, you're sure to find one close to by. So keep looking.
Okay, so there's going to be a sizzling one nearby. That makes sense. I assume it's going to be literally the next fight I run into because of it.
Gotcha!
Now, go for it!
What the fuck? That's a Magitek hand? Awesome! Oh, man. We need to knock those bastards down. What is the best choice for knockdown? Medium! Medium!
That all you got? You're mine!
Nice. I'm liking that. Right claw? Is there only... It can only be a right claw. Is it actually called right claw? Possibly? Down you go, guys. Ball. Boom! Right, so... Right claw.
Take this!
I know what it is that I need to do to keep you down. Alright. Reduce the Mirage HPs. Alright, so we'll just attack it once. Get you out of the battle. Do I think I'm too powerful? No! Yes! Perfect! Prism. One, two, three. Yeah! Got my first large. Awesome! Fantastic, I knew it was gonna be him. And he's got the Sizzles command, I'm sure, as part of his one of his attacks. And while we're here, we might as well Libra you. I don't know what the track is and how we actually get you. Use a physical attack. It's only got 104 left. We need to heal it, then we need to hit it. So, abilities, cure, cockatrice. And then, attack, cockatrice. That was exactly what we needed, because otherwise I was going to actually kill him off accidentally. One, two, three. Captured. That was a 2-for-1 deal, actually. I like that one. That felt good.
I did it!
Victory!
You befriended a new mirage. I don't know if you really call it befriending. A mirage that loves slicing and dicing, dangerous when paired with the left claw, and says that it's left-handed, but it's right. Wait. Oh. Huh? Subdue, bravery, poison. Oh, so the... These are all the right claw because of the size of them? Well, that's a lot of blank spaces. Sink left claw, no escape, joyride. No, because I can ride around on them. Cat claw, right claw, poison nails, bravery, subdue. Wow. That's pretty cool. So, yeah. Confirm. Spank hand? That is our answer. He's a spank hand. A bird with a poisonous beak that sometimes insta-KOs its prey. Doesn't have the flutter ability, which may be attributed to the fact that its wings are eyebrows. The least it could do is keep those bad boys better trimmed. He's got pretty big eyebrows, it's true. So the cockatrice is the one that has sizzle. Deathbeak. Oh, so insta-kill, Deathbeak. That's kind of impressive. Whirlwind, energy ray, sonic wings, enhanced wind. Wow. It's an upgraded version, looks pretty nice, but yeah. Maybe we can grab sizzle and we'll be able to use it very shortly. What are you? He's sizzle real. That's exactly what it is. Sizzle. Real. Okay, take the mirage with you, and who am I getting rid of? Shit. Who will I get rid of? So I'm keeping you because I need to get you leveled up. Gentle dude. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of you, gentle dude. That works for me. So, yeah, we'll worry about that in a second. I'll just do this first. 3 gold hourglasses. Seem particularly useful. Alright, we don't have Sizzle already on it yet, so let's grab him. Jump in here. I'm sure it's actually one of the first abilities that you have on your list. Yeah, there we go. And he'll learn fire, magic, and all that crap. Alright, good. So we do have one with us, but does he have to be in the stack? That's quite cool. Yeah! There we go.
Whoa.
That makes sense. Thunder Seed. Nice. That's awesome. Thunder, 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 cats. Oh!
Okay, here we go.
Thunder, I won't
thunder,
hold back.
Thunder, thunder, cats. That's a different kind of move. Oh, crap. Right. Reaver move. Reaver move. So, yeah. That's gonna foxfire that baby behemoth. Well, we only need one of the Reaver moves to be around, so we'll knock his ass out. Down he goes. Lithan punch. Oh, he's gonna actually stats affect you with that hit. That could be pretty shitty. Attack. Baby behemoth. Oh, no, not gonna happen. Oh well. Oh, poor little baby human. You're coming with us. So this is the first time I've actually caught two of any one of them. So I'm not too sure what happens with that after I take him home, but we'll see now in a second. Libra.
Come on.
Physical attacks, I'm assuming. Use fire attacks. Okay, fire? I am going to murder you accidentally with... Shit. That's not gonna work. That's gonna be way too powerful.
Not done yet.
Yeah. I figured that was gonna be the case.
That was a good
fight.
I'll
so
think about
bad.
That afterward. I'm pretty sure there's a way for me to get the Reaver with a weaker fire attack. I mean, in fact, I use Sizzle Reel might actually be a good choice for it because low enough level and I can still buy a fire attack for it on this turn, I think. Yeah, we already have one of you. Use the default, because I don't even care about that one. That's good. No, leave it with Seraphine. Awesome. So, which way are we going? We're going this way.
Grimoire sure has no shortage of wonders.
I'm just going to heal up here a wee bit, because it's just one of those things where it just feels like something could go horribly wrong here. I'm not close to any save points.
I know. How high up are we? I wonder what would happen.
Abilities. Need your abilities.
Hey, why don't you find out?
Go on. We're the waiting.
I'll pass.
Alright. They're level 13? I can handle level 13. Yeah, I'm getting that point. I'm actually about level 10 myself, and it's like two level 10s.
I guess we're doing this.
Oh, we did behemoth. Well, guess what's happening? You're getting beat up, boy. Hunter and son of a bitch.
Alright!
I don't know what it is. Yeah, screw it. I'm gonna go for it. Merc Rift it is. Sharky and George solve any mystery. Sharky and George. Alright, Libra.
This is it!
Use fire attacks to create a prism of unity. Okay. So fire. So fire is resisted, but it's also the way you get a prism of unity. That works. What's it minus against? Wind and lightning. Alright, cool. So at least I can know I can do lightning. Ow. Not good.
Take this!
Well, that was still pretty effective. Good. Down he goes.
There. Whee!
Yeah, I'm dead.
There
is no skip. Well, looks like I'm actually gonna die. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna just risk it on him. If I can get the imprison. Holy shit, I actually got it! Well, if I die, at least I die happy. Okay. Don't seem too intrigued with actually beating the crap out of me just yet. Let's see what we can do. How do you bring up the information about them again? Physical earth damage. Oh, nice! Oh, as long as he didn't do that water spout shit, I would have been fine. Shit. That's it all over. Yep. A fur chocobo. First drop, first die, first end.
My senses are telling me some kind of door has appeared in Ninewood Hills.
Okay.
What's this thing?
It sure looks like a door, but does it even go anywhere?
Right.
Hello? Let's check it out.
Hey!
I don't know if you guys have got a really good idea about just wandering in the doors now.
What?
Where are we now?
Wow. What is this?
Visitors? What an unusual surprise.
You're our creepy child!
Who are you? And where are we? My name is... Huh? It was right there on the tip of my tongue. Use it or lose it, I suppose.
Okie dokie. The girl who forgot her name.
Oh, but this is my tea room. So who are you? Will you join me for tea?
Yeah, sure, absolutely, girl who doesn't even know who she is.
Sort of passing through, but I'm Lon.
And I'm more of a coffee guy anyway.
It's Rain, and my brother and I are from Ninewood Hills.
Lon and Rain from Ninewood Hills. Of course, I had a dream about this.
I remember you, you're the one who actually said to wake up.
Today's the day.
Huh?
Right, I think I might know why you've come here. Shall we get started?
I don't know what that means, but
sorry,
go ahead.
You know what me and Rain are doing here, even though we don't have the slightest clue?
Mm-hmm. Your keepers looking for new mirages. You've come to touch the souls of your friends.
Their past, present, and future. Okay, so we actually have
fight.
A way to look into our
when
past?
When mirages threaten them, and they need you most. To sway them towards success. Correct?
I don't know.
Do we have friends?
That was a lot of words.
Is this people from
Rain, you follow
previous
that?
Final Fantasies? Are we gonna fight with some heroes?
I'm officially lost.
Doing the squall mission now if I can. Intervention quests are special quests you can access from the girl who forgot her names in tea room. During these quests, you will reach out to the souls of friends and help them in their hour of need, whether that hour falls in the past, present, or future. In addition to meeting new mirages, you will receive rewards for completing the quests. Awesome. The Warrior of Light's champion medal has been unlocked. You can purchase it from the girl who forgot her name. Okay. Now, didn't they give me the Sephiroth one? Just at the beginning of the game. We're going and doing the Sephiroth mission. If we're leveled, I mean, it's obviously we're no way going to be leveled for a Sephiroth mission. But if he's there, if we can, that's what we're doing. We're doing the Sephiroth mission. So far away. Uh, That's kind of creepy whenever you run into the darkness.
Hello.
Hello there.
What now?
Oh, Arma Gems. Well, we'll intervene first.
So will you...
Okay. Oni can do his. The War of Light patrols the streets of Cornelia, keeping the good citizens safe. In other words, just another day on the job, but it looks like today's going to be interesting, for he spots a suspicious figure on the castle walls. Alright. I'll bite. I'll take this one on.
I never believed it to be more than a legend. A bedtime story someone concocted to fill the dreams of children. But the warriors of light are real. One lives in me. Shocking, and yet this part of me has stirred before. I must be more tired than I thought. Far too much excitement all at once.
Oh, crap! We've got an emitter! Let's go take his ass down!
You won't find her.
Yes.
After all, she likes spending time with her subjects. You were mistaken to search here.
And now I have you trapped.
How do we get ourselves dragged into battle?
From this turn, you can take control of your friends' destinies and redirect the course of their lives by fighting their most crucial battles. So, Rick, you can think of it like that. Hey, get ready.
Right, I'm thinking, is it through stone? Through stone. Ah, come on. Kicking his own ass!
Night.
But come on! He's serious! Twice in a row! And he seems a lot more powerful than I expected. That is weak as fuck, man! I'm gonna get my ass beat here? That's not very effective either. Right, this is not working out very well for me at the moment, so we really need to focus. Focus. Right, one on you. Ah, goddammit, he resists. I shouldn't pay more attention to that. Ah, fuck your goblin punch. Ah, crap. Don't fall over. Crap. Crap. There we go. And that's going to be me pretty much finished, isn't it? Can't use Foxfire. Don't have enough points for it. What the hell? What's gold on our glass? Ah, remove slow. Right. Shit. I'm gonna defend and heal after he attacks. Yeah, I knew that was gonna fucking happen. She's gonna get hit again. Oh, thank God.
Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm gonna get my ass beat again. I'm gonna go down in this fight. That wasn't gonna work at all, was it? Better than nothing. Feels miserably at doing this right. Up my heel.
Huh?
Best I can do is probably 33. Jesus Christ. She is garbage in this fight. She's eating all my goddamn potions. Stop fucking hitting her that goddamn hard. Fuck off. Really? Gonna miss every single time. Oh, fuck off! Ugh, not that much. Maybe six. I need to make this work with magic. Down you go! Oh, fuck off. Do you have enough to take him down? No, I don't. You, fuck you. Yep, potion it is.
Yeah!
He'll do the double strike again, take me back down to 200. No. Oh, no! Fuck off and die. He's gonna knock me over. I don't know. Oh, fuck you, Dark. That'll not be enough. No! Come on! No! No! No, 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 no! Oh, you fucking dick! Serious? Not enough. We can only hit one of them. Come on. No! Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god, that was down to the last wire. And nobody that was dead got any. Are you kidding me? That was such a waste.
I'm glad that Her Highness is absent. The last thing I want is
that,
for her to
that's
be
really frustrating. Piss me the fuck off.
But when has she ever been taken before? And it's odd. While battling that Federation soldier, it felt as though some divine force was guiding my hand to victory. Oh yes, I am far, far more tired than I thought.
Exactly, you didn't realize you had turned into 6 different characters at once. It's kind of impressive. I mean, really, whenever you have a split personality disorder and you actually like, do that in a single moment?
What just happened?
When we do that, what does the other person experience?
Even time must bend to the whims of fantasy. This
even if it may
power.
Be the final one.
Here, dreams and reality and time all touch. All that was, and all that is, and all that will be. From here you changed history. You don't have to worry. The souls you help are not able to see you. And yet, everything that you accomplish on their behalf becomes something that they accomplish.
Lan looks so goddamn confused. I'm glad there's actually emoting like
victorious. What they see is the same battle won the same way, but by their own hand.
That is totally confusing, but wow! So we get to help a bunch of people out, and we get to keep all the Prismariums we find? There's like no downsides at all.
Seems that way. But in a way, there is a downside. With that much power, we could do as much harm as we do good.
The Are you thinking this or saying it?
The destinies of so many. Which makes her what exactly? Is she like Enakro? A god?
It's the god who forgot who she was.
I wouldn't say I'm a god in the sense you're thinking of.
Huh? You're thinking of?
But if you misuse this power, you might not like the consequences.
Consequences?
Me and him? Is it her? Well, our fates have entwined. So now that the two of you have made it to this place, I suppose she'd want me to share a little of this power over time and fantasy.
We, won't mess around. I promise.
Right. So you're a sibling or somebody connected to Enakross? Weird. Fair enough. Yeah. This seems like a little bit of a weird kind of side story to be having, but even though she appears at the very beginning of the game, she's the girl who's saying TikTok, you know, TikTok, TikTok. So are we a fantasy ourselves? Are we all a figmentation? Like she said wake up, and then we literally woke up, but also fell asleep at the same time. Very weird.
Your soul will you touch?
The princess has been kidnapped by the princess goblin, and who knows what foul tortures the fiend has in store for her. The warrior of light sallies forth to the goblin camp to rescue her kidnapped highness. Alright, so that's cool. So as you work your way through these, they actually unlock as you go along. Alright, interesting. And what can you trade arma gems for?
What are these arma gem things?
You found some arma gems? We're not exactly sure what they're for, but we did turn up a few. That's good. They have great value here. You can think of those gems as a kind of token.
Token?
Yes. In order to touch another's soul, or to tamper with time, first, you must offer compensation. Hence the arma gems, tokens you can pay in recompense.
Right.
Oh, so the more we find, the more stuff we can do here.
Well, that's delightful.
Right. But isn't that kind of dodging the question? Okay, they're tokens, but where do they come from?
You needn't wonder about everything.
She keeps answering your thought questions. That's very invasive.
You're simply better off not knowing. Okay.
Can be surprisingly tricky to track down, but they're worth the effort because the girl who forgot her name can use them to unlock some very special quests. Speak to her on the other side of the door in Ninewood Hall. Yeah, that's exactly what we're doing. During the quests and champion medals, you'll have plenty of reasons to burn through your armor gem supply, so where do you get more? Are easier to find in special places. Right.
Shall we get... What now? Which champion...
Which champion would you like to awaken? Right. So... Trade in... Warrior Light's champion medal? So, I already have the champion medal, though.
What now?
What does the champion medal mean?
So
can I use that? See, I'm puzzled now. Do I mean I can use that champion medal? And why have I not got my Sephiroth one? That's the one thing that's annoying me. Or do I have to win a fight to get the Sephiroth medal? Because it stops me from being ridiculously overpowered at the very beginning. Right, so I have that now. A medium awakens. Right. So what do I do with that?
What's this stuff about invoking champions?
With invocation, you can call upon the mediums you've met for help.
And then right, so it's a summon.
Alongside you in the field of battle.
Dude, what? Really?
Really?
That's awesome.
The catch is, you can only invoke their power for a very limited time. Basically, they pop right in and whoosh right back out.
Pop. Push. Got it. All the same, the fact that we can invoke them at all, it sounds pretty useful.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it'll make collecting mirages way easier.
All right, but there are restrictions. First, not all mediums are champions. They must awaken to their true potential before you can invoke them.
Right.
Furthermore, some champions awaken in stages, and each to their own abilities. You'll need armor gems to awaken them, and you'll want to put some thought into who you're going to invoke, and at what time for that matter.
Yeah.
And invoking isn't free. You have to bend all kinds of divine rules to pull it off, which means more compensation.
And I guess we can't
words,
pay
words, words!
Not
summons!
The gems.
That's what we're doing,
use
right?
Here to awaken champions.
So many words,
invoke,
so many things to awaken,
to
so many things to invoke.
Kind
don't
of
care.
Power.
I'm assuming we actually, like, there's
a
bar that fills
age.
Up gauge limit wise. You use summons when you feel like.
You
right, yeah, got it.
Oh,
I think we've got
super
it.
Easy
pretty
to understand.
Easy. Yep. Champion points.
So, how do we go about storing champion points then?
Wear down your souls.
Huh?
The more damage we take.
To put it simply, the gauge fills when you're hurt. And when you defeat mirages.
Wear down your souls.
Right. Okay.
A tale
so
of souls.
So basically all we have
retold.
To do is keep fighting.
Correct.
Soul Calibur.
Oh, I won't overthink it.
You're literally just about to think.
Oh, one thing. Many champions can be found across Grimoire. But you will only be able to call upon three of them at any given time. Think carefully about the situation and choose the champion suited to the
okay.
task at
well,
hand.
That makes sense.
But
I mean,
why?
Essentially, it's going
it
to be
takes a lot of connecting
Squall?
The dots to make sure they can reach you.
Squall.
Unfortunately, three
Squall?
Is the most that I can handle. But if you're willing to offer up your souls
Squall?
As additional portals, then I
maybe
could
Squall?
Arrange something.
I am
maybe
pretty
Squall?
Sure there's no way that can be good, so we'll pass.
Yeah. Mediums and champions. Mediums learn to channel their power and awaken as Grimoire's greatest defenders, the champions. Now that Carnage's brigade captain has awoken as a warrior of light, it's safe to say he must have been one such medium. If you have the Warrior of Light's champion medal, you can invoke his power and summon him to your side in battle. You never know who's really a medium in disguise, but as long as you treat the folks you meet right, their powers are sure to come to light. He knows my voice is deepening as the evening goes, because this is hurting so much. To obtain new champion medals, visit the tea room on the other side of the strange door in the Ninewood Halls, and you can trade the armor gems for new medals. Armor gems turn up in a variety of places, but only ever so rarely. Think carefully before spending them. You can carry up to three champion medals into battle. Use the game menu to select which champions you want in your corner. Champion gauge, it fills up, and becomes a miracle, act of God, blah blah blah, God didn't tell you this, it was paying a price, but it's okay. I'm sorry, but it's actually the fact that even the jokes and stuff, I can't... Can't do them justice when my voice is starting to break, so I think we may have to actually call this episode a stop here. That was interesting. We have champions now. I look forward to try them out in the next battle. So, you guys gonna come back? You want to see? Do you want to see the champions? You want to see? You want a little taste? You want a little taste of what's gonna happen next? You need to go to see the next episode. That's what you're gonna do. So we're gonna continue chapter 5. in just a wee while. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you really wanted to watch the rest of the series, keep track of what's going on and see what's coming up on the channel, there is a subscribe button popping up right up there that you can hit that'll take you to the subscribe page or immediately subscribe you to this channel, and you'll be able to see updates as it goes along. I recommend selecting notifications turned on so you know when each of the videos come up. And of course, on the side here, there's like a variety of videos you can pick from, including the series that this is from, where you can watch the rest of the videos in the series and a couple other ones alongside. Now, you could probably go and check them out, see a lot of cool stuff on the channel, and thank you very much for spending your time watching here with me on Passage of Skin. This has been World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy. The World of Final Fantasy. Thanks very much for watching. I will see you all in the next episode. Bye.